request for the state Supreme Court to determine whether the Heritage Act is constitutional. A letter sent from the state attorney general's office asks for a ruling on current legislation. The letter claims the Heritage Act makes it difficult to remove flags and memorials tied to a war, historical figure, or event from a public place.